Whether it's looking at an aquarium as a kid or scuba diving as an adult, marine life has always fascinated us humans. Their different colors, shapes and sizes, and even eating habits makes them the most diverse animal group. Fishes are cold-blooded except for few species. They are classified under vertebrates, which means they have backbones. They don't have limbs but fins to swim, and not lungs but gills to breathe. There are approximately 28,000 known species of fishes, including 27,000 bony fishes. 970 species are of sharks, rays, and chimeras, and almost 108 species are of hagfish and lampreys. Generally, fishes are categorized into marine and freshwater fishes. Though fishes breathe through gills and can't survive out of water, there are about 11 species of fishes known as amphibious fishes which can survive out of water for extended period of time. Like human body has skin, fishes have scales. Scales are very tiny bone structures that protect their underlying body organs and also produce a very slippery mucus kind of liquid so that the fish can easily slip out of its predator's grip. Talking about fishes, the spectrum is huge, ranging from 8 millimeters stout infant fish to 16 meter long whale sharks, which is known to be the biggest fish. Most of the fish's skeleton are made out of bones. But you all will be surprised to know that sharks, sawfish, skates, and even rays are not made of bones. They are made of gristle, which is cartilage. If you are confused as into what is a cartilage, remember it is also found in the outer flap of our ears and nose. It's flexible and about half as dense as a bone. Not all fishes stay in deep water. Some of the species are found near the shores too. For example, slugs, shellhorn, and worms, to name a few. A lot of people confuse whales and dolphins to be a part of the fish family, which is not true, since they are classified as mammals. Mammals have warm blood and feed their young ones with milk, which is not the case with fishes. Even jellyfish is not considered a fish since it doesn't have a backbone and is classified as a marine invertebrate. Unlike humans, fishes don't have vocal cords, so they use varied type of low-pitched sounds to convey messages amongst each other. Maybe they warn each other when humans go fishing. In 2017, approximately 49.1 million people went fishing, making it one of the biggest sports in the world. Scientists are still discovering new species of fishes every day, making the life under the ocean still a mystery to be unraveled.